Here's how to convert your film to a DCP in under 60 seconds for free. The first, most important step is to confirm your source file works. Now that you've made sure your source file is proper picture and sound, download DCP-O-Matic for free. There's a link in the description. Install it to your applications folder and open it up. Click New Film from the menu and then the Add File button to load your video. Enter your film's title and select a DCP output folder. Check your video settings. In my case, the film is 2D. My film has multiple aspect ratios, so I'm going to click the little box in the preview monitor that says Outline Content to make sure it's using the wider aspect ratio for the full frame. I'm going to check that it's respected the audio levels are around -23 LUFS. I'm going to leave encryption off, and I'll skip markers because it's a short film, and the theater should add their own since it'll be screened in a program of short films. Hit Make DCP, and that's it. Once complete, always test your DCP before delivery. You can also do that here in DCP-O-Matic by simply reopening the program, opening the package, and making sure you have full frame picture and sound playback. I like to deliver both the folder and a zipped version of the folder to avoid corruption, and I always email the festival asking them to confirm playback on their end.